In this video, we will see how to set up Elastic Job Service in Azure. We will also see how to enable user-assigned managed identity on Azure Elastic Job Service. Navigate to the Azure portal containing the resource group. Click on the Create button and search Azure Elastic Jobs resource. Click Create to begin. Select the Azure SQL Server for Elastic Jobs database. Click Create New button in case you want to create a new. Provide a unique name to the server and select the location. Choose Use both SQL and Microsoft Entra authentication as an authentication method. Set up SQL admin account for SQL Server authentication to this Azure SQL Server. To set up Microsoft Entra admin account, click on Set Admin button. Search for the Entra account which you need to set as admin for this Azure SQL Server, and click Select. Click OK to save changes in Azure SQL Server. To create a job database under this SQL Server, click on Create New button. Provide a name to the job database and click Apply. Finally, provide a unique name to the Azure Elastic Job Agent Service and select the subscription and resource group under which you need to create it. Click the Review plus Create button to create these resources. Great! Azure Elastic Job Agent Service is created. To allow connection to Elastic Jobs database from your local machine, navigate to Azure SQL Server resource and click on the Networking button under Security pane. Add the firewall rule based on your local network and click Save. Let us now enable user-assigned managed identity on Azure Elastic Job Agent Service. This option enhances security and streamlines authentication processes within your Elastic Jobs environment. Once enabled, Azure Elastic Jobs will authenticate to all target databases using this identity. In case you do not have existing managed identity, let us create a new one. Navigate to Azure portal and search for User Assigned Managed Identity resource. Click Create button and select the resource group and region for this service and provide a unique name to the identity. Click Review plus Create button to create the resource. User MI Managed Identity is now created. Navigate to Azure Elastic Job Service and click on Identity button under Security section. Click Add User Assigned Managed Identity and search for the managed identity we just created and click Add. Finally, click Save button to enable this identity on Azure Elastic Job. Great! We have successfully set up Elastic Job Service. To know more, check out the documentation link in the description section. Thank you for watching.